Why aren't your ideas sold out like every new iPhone release? I'm going to challenge you to ask yourself that. Why aren't your ideas selling out like those sweet potato pies? I'm going to take a bet. It's because you won't take a bet and risk on yourself. So I'm here to tell you that it is possible, and you got to figure out what you're passionate about and what you get peed off about. All those ideas floating around in your head are not just because your head is an idea bank. It's meant to be released, and people are out there that need you. And so let me give you an example. I'm having a guy build me a chicken coop. I had a chicken coop. I had a chicken coop that my chicken coops are laying eggs in and looks perfect in my backyard. I had a chicken run. But guess what? It's not just that I wanted another chicken run. I wanted the one that he was able to custom make and build me. His vision, his uniqueness. I didn't just need a chicken coop, I needed him. And so someone out there doesn't just need an X, they need a you. They are looking for their community, for their tribe, for the people that get them. And you got the idea, but you won't invest in you. And so I'm challenging you to book a consultation with me. Let's get there. I'm gonna be having an event pretty soon. I want everyone with an idea to be registered for this event. You don't want to miss it. There's such thing as being in demand, and there's such thing as having out of this world demand. That's about what we're about to embark upon. Out of this world demand. Join me. I'm called to people with potential, and I'm called to protect that potential and to produce that potential. I don't take it lightly when people are abused with potential. I jump into action, and I don't take it lightly when people waste their potential. So join me. You've got potential. You've got purpose.